physician, Ron Paul, so you're a doctor. You know something about this subject. Let me ask you this hypothetical question. A healthy 30-year-old young man has a good job, makes a good living, but decides, you know what? I'm not going to spend $200 or $300 a month for health insurance because I'm healthy. I don't need it. But, you know, something terrible happens. All of a sudden, he needs it. Who's going to pay for if he goes into a coma,
well,
for example?
Who
pays for that?
In a society that you accept welfareism and socialism, he expects the government to take care
of
him.
Well, what do you want?
But what he should do is whatever he wants to do and assume responsibility for himself. My advice to him would have a major medical policy, but not before.
But he doesn't have that. He doesn't have it, and he needs intensive care for 6 months. Who pays?
That's what freedom is all about, taking your own risk. This whole idea that you have to prepare and take care of everybody.
But, Congressman, are you saying the society should just let him die?
No. Yeah. I practiced medicine before we had Medicaid in the early 1960s when I got out of medical school. I practiced at Santa Rosa Hospital in San Antonio, and the churches took care of him. We never turned anybody away from the hospital.